So we are doing the Mamba workout for Kobe Bryant. So I got the JD fam in the house to explain it. Here's Katie.
All right, guys, so the Mamba workout's super simple. So basically what you do, it's a AMRAP workout, so you want to see as many reps as possible, right?
Yep.
Okay, so basically you do 5 push-ups, 8 power cleans, 24 squats, but we've been doing just like regular squats all the way down and up with no jump, so that way it's like a really good squat, and then 2 burpees. So once you complete that all the way through, then it's 1 point, and you want to see how many points you can get in 18 minutes. So you have 18 minutes to do that and keep going through the reps and see how many points you can get. I got 16, and how many did you get?
We got 19.
And show them how to do the workouts.
All right, then. I obviously know how to do push-ups. A power clean to press is, got the weight, press, that's 1. Do 4 on the right arm, and that's 1 on the left arm.
Yeah. And Josh did 35 pounds, and I did 10 to 20. Yeah. So 20, 15, if you're a girl, or if you're like Josh, you can do more weight.